So the examination was really hard, meaning in the theoretical and also the practical challenge, but it was so exciting also.
Because it's a good training ground and you can see how much improvement you can put on yourself, and it was a very great experience. I hope that this can continue in the future, which will enhance the Daikin experience and the training of engineers.
So I want to congratulate all the other guys also, not just the winners, but also to the other guys. It is really a great achievement to be here. I mean, you are the best 15. It's great.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Jimmy. Again, service gaps. Thank you.